go. It's house music.
Welcome to our world of merry music.
Yo, daar zijn we weer. Ja, a very good evening, everyone.
Zijn we weer.
Back after a 2-year absence and like Alex said in the Facebook post earlier today, in another language, no Dutch,
no.
English
no.
for us.
Dinglish.
English.
It's gonna be, in my case, it's gonna be Dinglish.
2 years ago, guys, and we left Studio 80, of course, got sold with the club, got sold, and with it went a radio outlet. And before that, we already had like a 4-year stint back in Leiden. Lenny and I started as two 19-year-olds, and later in Amsterdam, Alex came in the crew. And that's still the formation that's going on. And now at Radio Nachtlab, so we're very happy that we can forward the show here, right?
Yeah, actually, yes, and also the thing is that we switch to English now. So that's going to be...
Again, yeah.
It's going to take some getting used to, I guess, from us.
Jump in the deep end.
It's a bit different, yeah. But I hope you guys will see it through the fingers.
Yes, and it's all about the music anyway, so.
Yeah, we'll see how it goes. And, well, in tonight's show, we got three new releases with one of the Tomorrow's Now Kid labels set for January, Alex.
Yep, more about that later.
And Lenny chose two new Broken Beat bangers also releases, two British tracks.
Yeah. They're both from London, I guess.
From London, West London, probably.
Yeah.
And furthermore, some of the items that you know of us, the Loft Classic, Sample House, and All Fresh, the Is House Music Blueprint. Alex will tell you more later on. And we will start off with Lenny Fontana. New York-based house DJ producer. This is the Musa Pella mix of his biggest hit and our musical mantra. Spread love.
Yeah.
Find ourselves a brighter day if you take it hard.
heart. If you try, tell me why. Yeah, we love. Oh, yeah. People around the world and me, oh yeah, I come to you with words of joy and cheer. Hey!
some beautiful orchestrated jazz funk from Mr. Webster Lewis. The track is called Hideaway, 1978. Participated in one of my favorite disco albums of the era, collaboration with Love Unlimited Orchestra, Barry White. Welcome aboard. This is a solo album called Touch My Love, and the track is called, once again, Hideaway. Next track is a soul stomper from Leroy Hudson, also out of the same era, 1975, from his album Hudson. It's Lucky Fellow.
Yeah.
Alex, so I've heard you received this record from Leroy Hudson as a present from someone we know, friend of the show, actually.
Bobby van Putten. Plenty Herbs.
Plenty Herbs, of course.
Yeah. He basically, well, he didn't really shove it down my throat, but he said, you need this album and you're going to buy it from me. So I did.
you had to put some money down.
Yeah, but he gave me a good price, so it's fine.
All right. Incredible album, Hudson, with more beautiful soul records. Well, we're going to continue with the new releases. We have three lining up for you. The first one is from Kaidi Tatum, Lenny.
Yes, Kaidi Tatum has been bringing the funk this year, like continuously. This is a new release, which was released the beginning of this month. It's called Hard Times. And this is the B-side, Super Lion. A Berk Latin Boogie record, as they call it themselves. And especially the keys by Kaidi Tatum are insane, as always. So let's listen to it. Thank you.
Ooh, smoking hot. Right out of Britain. It's Kylie Tatum, Lenny's choice for one of the new releases.
Yes, Hard Times is the name. And this record is called Super Lion.
Really nice. As always, he's like the king of broken beat.
Yes, he is.
Amazing.
And the king of the keys.
Next tune is a special one. And to be fair, it's a new release from Tomorrow Is Now Kid that's coming up, Alex. And that's actually your label, for the people who don't know.
Yeah, it's a new release by The Hague Trio called Times Are Off.
We have a radio show here on Radio Nachtlab, by the way. I saw them on the lineup.
Yeah, you can check them out on the same station. And they made a double 12-inch, I would say, mini album for us, consisting of original material. So whereas usually they have a lot of sampled stuff and super loopy, trippy stuff, this time they decided to have no copyrighted material and make everything themselves. And I think it turned out to be a really nice, essential, super housey album. This is the track called Seven. All the previews are now online on juno.co.uk, and you can check it out and pre-order. So this is the Tink Project EP by Times Are Off.
exclusive In It's House Music on Radio Nachtlab. It's a new release upcoming in January on Tomorrow Is Now Kid, label of Alex Salvador. It's called Seven. It's got that atmospheric feel. I told Alex just now, it sounds a bit like the Nervous track, for those who know some Moss at Work and do stuff, right? It has that same vibe.
Yeah, the same vibe as well. Yeah.
So, Alex on mixing duties right now, going right into the item that we already had when we were doing the show at Studio 80. Sample House. We are searching for house music sources of inspiration. So Len, you chose the house record today, and next we will hear the this record where the sample is from.
Yeah.
What's the first track?
This is a release by Soundstream from 2015, and it's one of my favorite tunes of that year actually. It's called Star Strike, and it's got this neat little sample which is stretched out to the max and really taking they use it echt really perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Let's listen to it, and
we're going to hear the original sample later on.
Yeah, we will. We'll be right back. Yes. And now the original is by Starlight by Tempest Trio. Straight from 1979.
Our favorite year.
Yeah, our favorite year.
Starlight.
That was Lenny's pick in Sample House.
Yes, yes.
Tempest Trio.
Tempest Trio, Starlight. And before that, the house version, if you want to call it like that, Soundstream, Star Strike.
Coming up is the Loft Classic. And we also have a new item later on. It's House Music Blueprint, Alex Salvador's choice tonight. But first, and later, of course, I forgot to mention in the intro, there will be a back-to-back mix by Lenny Harmony and Alex Salvador. So stay tuned.
Yo, yo.
First, the Loft Classic. Five Special was a formation from Detroit that surfed on the disco wave between 1978 and 1981 before disbanding. They released three albums in that time span, with only today's Loft Classic as a Five Special record that stood the test of time. String laden with a killer bass line, powerful lyrics, and the right speed to get your crowd going. Yes, this is a true floor filler. I can confirm from personal experience. Because when the legendary Derek Carter dropped this around 5 a.m. outside the discotheque in Croatia, Barbarella's, for those who've been, in sunsetting Croatia, everyone went mad. I'd like to believe Loft style mad. Here is, of course, from 1979, Why Leave Us Alone.
Thank you. Je luistert naar It's House Music.
It's time for the next record. It's an item that we have reintroduced. It's the actually we reimagined a certain
Huisklapper.
we translated it to something more classy, a little bit more classy. It's House Music Blueprint.
Yes, that's right.
Okay, I thought for a second there it wasn't working, but it's working. This track is called Sensation by Ron Hardy. It's from 1985, so which
wow.
is pretty early on in the house music.
It's what you call proto-house?
I don't know who coined this phrase or who coined this term proto-house, but I think it's a perfect example of what you would call something that's the building block of house music.
Yes.
The point at which people stopped playing guitar and drums and started sampling and using drum machines, I guess. And with this item, we try to showcase some special tracks that are the foundation of house music. We also try to go further back in time to more instrumental stuff. So it's going to be a wild journey. So this is Ron Hardy, Sensation.
Oh.
1985, right in your face. Ron Hardy in the new It's House Music item Blueprint, chosen by Alex Salvador. Those heavy roads, man. Crazy. What a crazy tune. Never heard it. And we will let it... the outro is about, I don't know, 2 or 3 minutes. after that, it's going to be you two guys in the mix.
Yep. Yes, like the good old days.
Good old days, yeah. So, just a quick recap for 2017. It had it all, music-wise. What was like one of the better things you saw, the best thing you saw, Lenny?
Well, my highlight of 2017 was definitely Southern Soul Festival in Montenegro. Was
first time for you there?
Yeah, it was.
Was not the first edition, right?
No, I think it was the third or the fourth edition. But it's a small festival in Montenegro on the beach, like a sandy beach, which you don't see very often.
No, mostly stones.
Yeah. But they had really a wide sandy beach. And the lineup was just phenomenal. I saw Volkov.
Your favorite, one of your favorite DJs,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it's one of my favorite DJs. Sun Ra Orchestra, Rainer Truby. too much to mention, really. But they're back next year with a new edition. And the lineup, they released the first names for that edition. And it looks amazing. Our friends Kama and Masala will be playing there.
Great.
For the first time.
Bobby and Laura.
Yeah, Bobby and Laura. Other DJs are Glenn Underground, Marcellus Pittman, Paul Trouble Anderson, Phil Asher, The Mighty Zeph. And they also got a really insane live act. It's called R plus R is Now, which includes Robert Glasper, Terrace Martin, and Taylor McFerrin.
One of the best live soul artists you can witness, I think.
Yeah, it's contemporary jazz on the highest level. Furthermore, Idris Ekmar and the Pyramids, and lots more to come. So this will take place the 28th of June till the 1st of July 2018.
We would love to join you for the next edition.
Yeah, we should.
Yeah, we should go there.
And we should also book a couple of extra days to look around in the country, because it's a great country. It's really beautiful.
It's like a lost treasure, right?
Yeah, it is, and it's really cheap.
So to come back to my first question, Alex, best thing you saw 2017 music wise? What if you have to? Dig in.
To be honest, I haven't seen a lot this year.
Oh, no, because you have been a little bit more quiet, right?
Yeah, music, I've been traveling a bit more, but I have one discovery that I can share, and it's actually, again, through Bobby van Putten, through Plenty Herbs. This guy just keeps on sharing good music. It's this band called Knower, and they're just a two-piece band, but they add a lot of musicians. And they make a super funky mix between funk, pop, soul. It's actually a band, it's not electronic music at all, but check them out, they're called Knower. And they're really good, they really surprised me with the...
This would be like the best discovery of you in 2017.
Yeah, best discovery this year, super intelligent, funky music, yeah.
Great. Well, for me, that has to be Larry Heard, I think, at the Dekmantel Festival here in Amsterdam.
That was in August.
Awesome.
In the summer.
On that great sound system there.
Yeah.
Probably the best thing I saw. Yeah.
And he did a live set? Or
yeah, together with Mr. White.
Mr. White, yeah. So on the vocals.
Yeah, was all amazing. And I think
sweet.
That's my highlight. So, for 2018, we have the Silent Song Festival. Of course, also our two picks are, other picks are Dekmantel Selectors in Tisno, Croatia, and the Worldwide Festival in Sète, that's in South France near Montpellier. They also announced the lineup last year. The lineup is to be announced, but last year they had a great lineup with Cinematic Orchestra, among Lefto, IG Culture, Symbol, and Aron Tal was also playing there. So that would be a great, a broad festival to go to.
Yeah. You know you're going to get quality if you go to Worldwide, for sure.
Yeah. So Lenny Harmony is lining up for the rest of... our time slot here.
Yeah, let's go. 1 hour in the mix.
Together with you, Alex Salvador. So stay tuned. It's House Music on Radio Nachtlab. Thank you. Oh, it's so good to be back, guys. Thanks for all the lovely shout outs and all the love, all the support on the social media. Alex and Lennon will be playing until 9 o'clock. You will be treated, that's for sure. So blijf hangen, we would say in Dutch.
Keep hanging.
Stay locked in.
luister naar It's House Music.
Ladies and gentlemen, Alex Salvador and Lenny Harmony. Yes, yes. That was amazing, guys. Thank you so much. And it's so good to be back. I will say it again.
Yeah, it feels so great.
Finally, another show. It's been 2 years. So, yeah.
And we go out in style, in UK garage style.
Yeah, why not?
Great. So the track list of the show will be online soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, follow our page. It's House Music on Facebook. Thank you again for all the shout outs.
Yeah, I hope everybody that listened, tuned in, enjoyed it. This is a little taste of what It's House Music is about. Just mashing it up, everything that feels good. Gets a play, gets a listen.
Everything that fits in that broad box of house.
Yeah.
Yes. So we'll be back in any case to the 27th, I believe, or
January 27th. Yeah.
Yes.
And it will be from 3 o'clock in the afternoon.
3 to 5. Yeah.
So hopefully we'll see you guys then. And again, thanks so much. Have a great weekend and a great 2018.
Happy New Year.
Yes. Check one. Body grooving. R-A-W, check one, butt moving. So just listen, you know the deal. Check one, body grooving.